Hello everybody, it is time yet again for another weekly release. This week, Jana is in sunny LA trying to find some new exciting things for the store, so it'll be just me showcasing all these lovely pieces. And I'm hot off the heels of a pretty nasty flu or norovirus, so just a friendly PSA to wash your hands, drink your fluids, eat your greens, stay home if you feel sick. So on that note, let's get started. We haven't really released any graphic tees recently. So right now we are trying to remedy that and starting off with the Morgan Legendary T-shirt. This has a really cool vintage like band tee vibe in this awesome like charcoal kind of vintage wash, which is really cool. And then we have this one. This is one of my favorites. This is the Asher Be Happy long sleeve tee in this nice teal color. And this one is a little bit oversized, so you can layer this over anything else that you want if you feel like it, because t-shirts can tend to be a little chillier in the January month. Oh my goodness. Okay, moving on to sweaters. We have the Tory Raw Edge color block sweater. You can see this really cool raw edge on the hem and the neckline, and of course the cuffs. And then we have the cream, gray, khaki, and black color block stripes. We love a good neutral color block because it's fun without being too over the top. And then we're back at it with the oversized cardigans, and this one is called the Lily. It's got a dolman sleeve, which is really fun. This is pretty heavy weight, so this is definitely gonna keep you warm. It's a really great layering piece. You can put this over like an office outfit, or you can put it over like a date night dress if you're not wanting to wear a bulky winter coat on date night, which I never do. So this is the Lily. And then we have, oh my gosh, okay, these are so cute. We have the Bernadette sweater in this like taupe, oatmeal, and teal stripe pattern. And then we have it, this color is called Buttercup. And I feel like these both give me a really like 1970s kind of vibe. Like I feel like I would see somebody from that 70s show wearing this. Maybe Donna would wear this. So this is the Bernadette sweater. And then going along with kind of a vintage cut, we have the Cali top, which has this really beautiful scoop neck, which is just so classic and so flattering on everybody. And we have the hem is really beautiful. We've got this kind of like ruffle hem. It is ribbed and it is pretty form-fitting. And it comes in this gorgeous rust color. We love a good rust. And moving on, oh, these are really fun. Okay, so these are the Ray sweaters. They come in three colors, as you can see, or maybe you can't see, but here, let me give you a taste of the texture. It's almost like a terry texture. I can't really, it's super soft. And we've got a little bit of a balloon sleeve, which is really fun. I'm a big fan of the balloon sleeve. So we have it in this jade color. We have it in cinnamon. And then finally, we have it in ecru. It's very cute. This is the Ray sweater again. Moving on to something a little more bold. We have the mini top. As you can see, it's this really fun camouflage, but without the boring camouflage colors. So we've got kind of like a periwinkle, a peach, kind of like a khaki, little light green. It's really pretty. I don't think this video is gonna do it justice. It's very soft. This one also kind of has like a boat neck. So if you're trying to show off those gorgeous collarbones, the mini top is definitely for you. And so that's it for our, is that it for our online? No, it's not. Oh, we have one more. What a surprise. Okay, so we have the Remington cardigan, and this is just so adorable. I love oversized cardigans, but sometimes they can be a little bit boring. But this one is anything but. We've got this color gradient, which is really cool. And this also looks really, really nice over a graphic tee, surprisingly. It just adds another layer of fabulousness. So this is the Remington. If Jana were here, that wouldn't have happened. Okay. Now, moving on to in-store only pieces. We have this really beautiful distressed brick colored oversized sweater. Look at that cuff. And then can you see the hem? And then of course it has a pocket. And I'm trying to give you a better feel for the cut of it. It is oversized in the body, but the sleeves are a little bit more true to size, so it gives a really flattering look while still giving you a little bit more room. And this, I think, is my personal favorite piece out of this whole release. It's another long line cardigan, but it's super long, and we have this sort of waterfall hem, and these buttons in the back, so cute. This is unbelievably pretty, and the way it moves when you walk in it and wear it, it's gorgeous. You look like an angel. I love this. And then these fun pants, which you can see I'm wearing now, a snakeskin print stretchy pant with a bell bottom. How wild can you get? These are really, really comfortable though. So much stretch, hugs every curve. These are not for the faint of heart, which I know you are not. So it also has a tie in the front. So because the waistband is a little bit bigger. So I would recommend sizing down if you're in between sizes, but the tie in the front definitely helps with any in between sizing issues. And then we have this gorgeous V-neck waffle knit top, which is, as you can see, a little bit more sheer. So you could pair this with a camisole or like a really pretty, what are those called? Bralette, for a little extra hint of hotness. And then for our plus sized release of the week, we have this beautiful cardigan. It's got kind of a lantern sleeve, but what's really fun about this is all of the different textures. I'm gonna try and give you a little sense. We have this kind of like crisscross pattern. In the front here, we have this like fuzzy, almost like steel wool looking pattern, although it's a lot softer than steel wool. That was a bad example. But, and then we have all these color block neutrals, which, as you know, we love here at the Banyan Tree. So I think that is it for our new release this week. We are so excited about these new clothes, and we are so excited for you to have an opportunity to beef up your closet now that we're in kind of transitional weather. So we've got those graphic tees, we've got those light sweaters, we've got those cardigans, and we are so ready for you. So we will see you next week with our next release.